pull back on the stick and climb away from the carrier. Climb to 2,000 feet. Don't exceed 200 knots. Great landing. Raise the tailhook to release from the cable. If you'd like to practice more carrier landings, try flying the carrier practice mission.